My name is Oliver Winzenried. I'm one of the founders and CEO of Vibu Systems. Vibu Systems has been founded in 1989 and is specialized in protection, licensing and security of software. And when it comes to IoT, these three topics become more and more important because software and electronic is more or less involved in all products you can buy today, including the integration in the business process, and security means security against tampering, cyber attacks and so on. Security is not a question if you do it or you don't do it, it's a must. Otherwise, connected devices over public networks will never work in a reliable way. And that's what we are doing in the IoT. Today, more or less all industries have software and embedded electronics in their products, so all can benefit. Let me show you two samples that are really prominent. One is manufacturing, the so-called Industry 4.0 or Connected Industry or Made in China 2025 with industrial automation, a lot of involved. There are many applications for our technologies here. Another sample is medical industry, data privacy for patients' data, data integrity, communication security, authentication for the devices, and last but not least, monetizing the software-realized features in medical devices and the IP protection for the device manufacturers. Our technology is used to protect the IP of the device manufacturer, but also to protect and to enable new business models. I hope to hear a lot about topics that are really of relevance for products today. So beside the hype topics like blockchain or artificial intelligence, I would like to hear about trust and confidence, about new business models that create benefits for users, for operators and for manufacturers so that there is a win-win situation. At the IoT Solution World Conference, we are very active, so we have two demonstrations and two presentations. Presentation one is about a use case from IUNO. That's IUNO is a national reference project, IT security in Industry 4.0 from the German government. And we are showing one part that is in the manufacturing industry for furniture for kitchens. And in fact, it's an intelligent RFID reader from a company called Baluf, where our technology is integrated to protect the communication using OPC UA and further to protect and monetize apps that can be run on this intelligent reader platform. Our second presentation is in the medical device industry. So our customer Fritz Stefan GmbH is offering emergency ventilation units for rescue cars, rescue helicopters and intensive care stations in hospitals. These devices tailored to the customer's needs and offered in a very price competitive way through to that licensing features. The demonstration number one is a demonstration from the Joint Technology Group of Industrial Internet Consortium and Platform Industry 4.0. And our contribution is an embroidery machine where the punch data, so the production data for the textiles, are protected against counterfeiting and there is a volume control for the production quantity. And our embroidery machine is sending protected syslog messages to the protection cloud on the IIC booth. And that's a demonstration where it will be shown that machines from different make and different applications can work together in an interoperable way. And the last demonstration is we show how manufacturers of intelligent devices can bound their licenses to a trusted platform module, a so-called TPM chip, that is soldered on many kind of embedded devices and PCs by default today. So it's available in many, many systems, and it allows a secure storage of some cryptographic keys. And with our CodeMate protection and licensing system, Besides using our own secure hardware element, our own type of dongles, we can bound our licenses to a trusted platform module. And that, in a compatible way with all our other solutions, will be shown at the Trusted Computing Group. From the conference part, I expect exchange with experts from all kinds of industries and with experts from different organizations like Industrial Internet Consortium, Trusted Computing Group, OPC Foundation, SD Card Association and so on. And nevertheless, we are not there for fun only. I expect to get some high quality leads from manufacturers of IoT devices that can benefit from our technology and solutions for their products and really create benefits at the end for the users, for the operators, and for the manufacturers of these devices.